So, you wish you could control the thumbnail for your Unreal project. Not a problem. First, you need an image that is 192 by 192 pixels big. Then, in Unreal, go to Edit, and under Project Settings, click Project Thumbnail, and select your image. You're done. Now, when you open a project, it'll be a lot easier to see which project you want to open. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.